the betrayal wasn't some last minute kind of thing. Judas had talked this over with the high priest and had bartered Jesus' life for 30 pieces of silver.